Shu is a fundamentally really important artist, and we're so lucky to have him. And he has, if you're going to be in New York in the next month, go to the MoMA. He has a show coming up at called Tokyo Avant-Garde Art, and it's a wonderful show, so go to the MoMA and see his beautiful sculptures, and you're lucky enough to have them here in Houston. So Ushio is just these, everything in here is his, and he does his boxing paintings, his sculptures, and these are his vintage paintings and drawings. And when you get more familiar with his work, you start to understand the connection between the two. So Ushio, you want to maybe talk a little bit before about the boxing painting, and
And Maury will give a long
translation
for us. Yeah, like, she's about to translate. Okay, so I'll go
around.
He must explain about the boxing painting.
Okay, when he started
in 1958.
At the time, what's going on in the world, mostly in the US, it was the action painting. He thinks that the action is a the goal is to make something beautiful.
So,
he took just the action itself.
So, the
he came up with this concept of three primary significance. But the one is fast, beautiful, and rhythmical.
So the most important is fast.
Express, that means to express the art without much thinking.
He's going to
explain about the world. It's been used over and over and over again, so it's really worn out.
So the 最初の最初にスタートしたって50年前にスタートした時は、
when he started 50 years ago,
ロープ何もなかったので、
he didn't have any, no tools, nothing.
もちろんキャンバスもなかったので、
no canvas whatsoever.
壁に剣と紙を貼って、
he put there like a butcher paper, yeah, craft paper.
でシャツを脱いで、
and he took his shirt off.
それを手に巻いて、
he wrapped it around his hand.
それで墨、日本の墨に突っ込んで、
into the smoky ink, and that's how he punched.
それでもちろんアウトサイドでやったんで、翌日にはもう風と雨の全部なか
った。
だけども偶然なんですけど、1961年にアメリカのフォトグラファーでウィリアム・クラインという人が、
ブラック
の家に写真を撮りに来ました。その頃はカメラがオートマティックじゃなくて手でこうないこの手でこう。
It was like a hand, you know, manually advancing camera.
Yeah. それで僕シンペンティングを撮って、もう彼は非常にエキサイティングして。
Yeah. So he took his whole photograph of his action page.
それで友達に手紙を書いた時に、
僕
の僕が白いスペースを黒の布で隠していくのは、彼のマシンガンシューティングと言われた自分の。キャメラのシャッタースピードとシンクロナイズ、素晴らしい瞬間でした。
Okay, so it was almost like a moment of a synchronized with the speed of his punching that space, also his shutter speed. As fast as he could take a photograph.
それでそれは今ちょうど今月
This month.
その写真はウィリアム・クラインの松田選手の目に残っていて。ロンドンのケードギャラリーから大きなレッスンのスペースというのがメインの作品にもなってます。だけど向こうにもそれだけで僕のボクシングペンティングは終わってしまって、日本のクリティックもミュージアムも何もメインを知らなかった。
Okay, but the Japanese critique and the media just ignore him.
それでその後40年後に、
After 40 years later,
やっとジェネレーションが変わって若いキュレーターが、
new generation, the new curators were
came. 僕のボクシングペンティングがピックアップして、大阪の国立国際美術館で初めてスタートした。
And there's a museum in Osaka that's showing his
work. その後はずっとね。
Then his work being shown all over.
Yeah, that's right. Thank you.
Thank you.